Tobu-chan, what is this thing? Tobu-chan.
Hey, lad! Catch any fish? Wait! Don't you go!
Actually,
got fish quests.
Have you seen this person?
Is he a fisherman?
He's my father.
Okay.
Wait! You go!
Actually,
got fish.
Do you know where?
Yeah, of course. It's along this road. It's that way.
Thanks.
Why, hello there. I've got a fresh catch with you.
Welcome! Hi there! By now, we sell.
Actually, have you seen?
Who is this?
So, not the.
Okay. It's closed. A job with a forklift? I'll go check us in.
You from the ferry?
Yeah.
Name?
Hazuki.
You'll be in room 201. Your friend is next door in 202.
Thank you.
Let's call it a day.
Sure.
Let's meet back here tomorrow morning.
Hey, you!
Yes?
If you want to use that international phone over there, You're gonna need a telephone card. I'll sell you one if you need to make a call.
Uh-huh. Harasaki.
Yes?
It's me, Hazuki.
Hazuki?
Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm fine, but, is something wrong? I wasn't expecting to hear from you.
I see. Is this a bad time?
No, not at all. I'm thrilled to hear from you.
I see.
Where are you now? Still in China?
Yeah.
You aren't getting into trouble, are you? Is everything okay?
Yeah. There's nothing to worry about. I have Shenhua with me, so there's nothing to worry about.
Shen... what?
A friend I made in Guiling.
A friend, huh?
Yeah. It really helps having a local around.
Yeah, I could see that. I've finally made some friends in Canada, and I'm having more fun at school.
That's good to hear.
Yeah, but I can't really compare my situation to yours.
Harasaki.
Your travels are much harder than mine. I doubt you're having much fun at all.
I'll be fine, Harasaki. And I do find time to have fun now and then.
Really?
Sure. I see unusual things, and learn new techniques. All of that is fun for me.
Oh, I'm relieved to hear that. This friend is that Shenhua, right?
Yeah, pretty much. We're like traveling buddies right now.
I see. You must really get along well.
I guess so.
Is Shenhua a martial artist like you?
No, not really.
I see. I'd love to meet this Shenhua someday.
Yeah, that'd be fun. I hope you get the chance to.
Me too. I'd be curious to meet someone you get along with so well. Is Shenhua anything like Sakurada?
What do you mean?
Or maybe Shenhua is more like Goro from the harbor.
No, not exactly.
Something wrong, Hazuki?
Shenhua is...
she's what?
Actually...
Nozomi? Can you give me a hand here?
Oh, my mother is calling for me.
I see.
Can you call me back later?
Sure. I can do that.
There is so much more I want to ask you.
All right. Talk soon.
Hello, do you want... it's five... you can make...
five...
yep. Thanks. If you're gonna make more than...
Looks good. Guess I'll take it.
My word! Did you see that? I told you to pass on that room.
Sorry, honey. I'll buy you anything you want, so don't be angry, okay?
Did you say anything?
Of course. Have I ever lied to you?
What?
You watch yourself.
Who do you think you're looking at, boy?
You.
Yes?
You need to pay for your room tonight. Don't tell me you don't have any cash.
No, I do.
Thank you. Did you...
Huh?
You don't really look like you're here for pleasure.
Right.
It's okay. As long as you don't cause any trouble, you're more than welcome here. If you want, you should check on the
Thanks.
If you want, ask some.
Okay, then.
Good morning, Leo.
Morning, Shenhua. We need to search for clues about your father and the others.
Agreed.
But I completely underestimated the size of Niawu.
It's totally different from the port at Longhuishan.
How are we supposed to find them in a big city like this?
Let's split up and ask around.
I guess that's a start. What choice do we have? Time to put on our detective hats.
Agreed.
Let me know if you find anything out.
Okay. I'll see you in a bit.
Excuse me.
Welcome to Wushan Hall. Have you come to train?
What?
There are fighters from all over China at this dojo. Here you can train with wooden dummies, spar or have matches against single or multiple opponents. How and when you train is...
Anytime.
Yes. Ushan Hall is seeking...
Yes.
Excellent.
Yo, Hazuki.
Let me add your name to the nameplate rack in the back. Now then, Mr. Hazuki. Do you want to have a match? I'll have you face Red Wolf first. You won. Allow me to hang your nameplate on the first Doan rack. This is only the beginning. It's a long way to the top.
First up is First Duan.
Do you want to have a match? This time... Making excellent progress. You beat Black Wolf. Keep it up.
Looks like maybe I'll get.
Yeah.
should I keep going? Keep going. I'll save it for later. Excuse.
Have you come? You can. All, what will? Do you want your neck? You're on a roll. You beat a most impressive victory. Have you? You can. One will. Do you want? This time I'll have you. Beat White Wolf. That moves you up to Fourth Dawn. I have to admit, you have some impressive moves.
I'll give it a try.
Glenn. Help.
I'll keep going. I'll come. Not too bad. I'll keep going. I'll come back.
It would help me out. Which table do you want? You're gonna try. Which table? Sweat it. There's always next time. Again? Which tip? It's time again. Which tip? Sweat it. There's always next time. Again? Which tip? It's time again. Which table do It's times like this you have to, again? Which table?
It's times like this you have to dust yourself off and try again.
Maybe some other time.
Yeah.